We are bass fishing. Oh, something right now. We're gonna go get some bluegill. I haven't done a little panfish video in a long time, so today I'm gonna be panfishing it up. So let's see how it goes. It's got a bobber, some worms, the panfish slayer rod. I call it. So we're gonna see if get something today. A lot of fry here. We're gonna be out in the middle. Probably maybe go back over there. Those grass patches. We'll go over there and see if we can get something over there. Man, yeah, today we're gonna panfish it. We haven't panfished in a long time. That video got a lot of likes on the panfishing, so maybe y'all enjoy some more panfish videos, maybe. Little sunfish. There we go. True bluegill right there. Dang, the bluegill rod is slaying it today. Thought I had a bass on one of them because, man, it just went shadunk. And I was like, huh? Caught my attention off quick. Bobber's missing already. There it is. Couldn't see it. Oh, something just took it hard. Fish are warm. There you go, buddies. Mm-hmm. How's it going? They're just getting a tail. Got him. Good. He would be good live bait, but I don't do that. Unless I'm gonna go for some cats. But the big bass, they like it. It's running with it. It's running. It got it. There we go. What we got? Oh wow. Look at that slab. There we go. Oh no, you're not the one. You're too tiny. Be the only boo-boo there. I was about to say. We're going that way. See if I can catch a baby one. What'd I say? Let's see if it can catch me a baby one. Look how cute he looks. I should be recording. Oh, there he goes again. Swimming away with it. I guess that the hook set like a bass. Oh. wind. I forgot how to reel for a second. I'll watch him jump. Come on. Be like a bass. Jump like a bass. Jump like a bass. He gets to keep the worm. Well, that was fun. Just make sure you throw your trash always. Yeah, that was fun. We got a lot of bluegill for sure. So we're gonna hit another bass spot and focus on that. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe, guys. I normally don't do an outro on the chest cam, but we gotta do it like this, I guess. But be sure y'all subscribe, like the video, and all that. I'll catch y'all later. Peace.